experience in this camp, like every other camp that I've done by College First, it was very educational and it was very fun because when I'm older, I wanted to pursue becoming an environmental lawyer or besides that, maybe a judge. And I was able to open my eyes and see what these people end up having to go through every day and what it's going to be like if I want to pursue that career.
Yeah, it was a fun experience. I got to learn about the forensic science careers and how they do it.
It was very fun. I liked it, especially because I want to be an FBI agent when I grow up. So it was very cool because you got to do the fingerprints and you got to do like a little bit crime solving.
I recommend this camp to my friends, family, or other students because it is very interesting, very educational, and it's very persuasive.
Yes, I would recommend it to many students because it helps you kind of figure out what you want to become when you're older. Not only this camp, but all the other camps that we have had. And it kind of just opens your eyes to make you notice what you want to become when you're older. And a lot of my friends right now don't really know what they're going to become, but they turned down the opportunity to this camp. And they really shouldn't have because it really opened my eyes to see what I want to become. And that's why I would recommend it.
I want to be successful in life because I want to make my parents proud of me. I want to make it up to my parents because my sister really couldn't graduate anyway, and I want to help them either way. I want to be there for them.
I want to be successful so in the future I can be able to support myself, support my family, save people, and make sure that with what I can do, I can help others.
Thank you, La Jolla ISD, for this amazing opportunity.